In this video, we will be demonstrating the basic installation of the LED ceiling light. Before beginning the install, turn off the main power breaker in the area where the light will be installed. Failure to do so may result in serious injury or death. To be sure the power is off, you can use a voltage tester. This light requires a pre-installed outlet box and power supply wires. Consult a qualified electrician if you are missing any of these requirements. Remove the diffuser cover on the light by rotating it counterclockwise. Install the mounting screws into the outlet box. Leave about half an inch of space between the outlet box and screw head. Next, we will be connecting the corresponding wires using wire nuts. Connect the white wire to the ceiling's neutral wire. Connect the hot wire to the light's black wire. Connect the light's green ground wire to the power supply's ground wire. Screw the wire nuts in a clockwise direction and make sure there are no loose wires visible. Carefully place all wires into the outlet box and place the light body over the outlet box. Line up the screws and rotate the light so that the screws slide into the narrow end of the screw hole slots. Tighten the screws until your light is secure on the ceiling. Now, put the diffuser cover back onto the light and turn the power back on. The light has many different features and functions. It has an intelligent motion sensor which will turn the light on when motion is detected. The range of the motion sensor can be changed using the near and far controls. The motion sensor can be turned off and the light can be powered by the remote or a wall switch. You can adjust the color temperature of the light from warm 2700 degrees Kelvin to cool 5000 degrees Kelvin. The brightness of the light can also be changed with a remote, ranging from 10% to 100% brightness. Other features include night mode, which instantly adjusts the light to 20% brightness. A light sensor, which keeps the light off during the day. And lastly, auto shutoff, which can be set to 1 minute, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, or 30 minutes. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments, post them below or contact us. Information is in the description.